I'm certain I'm going to have you leave. I'm certain I'm going to have you leave.
Okay, and it's near Warsaw.
Yes. But Calvin doesn't have a name. Calvin, that time, is part of Russia. I think we're in trouble, but you have to worry about your girls.
You didn't? They did?
Yeah, they did. She'll tell you that they would have some good Jewish. Now, that I may be making up some of this, you know. But they have some neighbors who would tell them there's going to be a pogrom, and then they flee and to the forest, whatever, so that they wouldn't be around.
This helps a lot. I appreciate it.
I'm having a ball. I didn't know I would remember so much, but the minute you start asking me, I start thinking about it. But I mostly remember what Grandma said, you know. She was so
important
in my life.
Any other pictures aside from those, or those pictures do you have of her?
Oh, I probably do. I thought that would be enough for you.
Did they ever bring any pictures back to the States of their parents?
I'm telling you, they died when she
didn't
have
cameras. Oh, so they probably didn't have anything.
And why did they have cameras? They were so poor.
There were
peasants in Russia. Were people, and did I doubt if they had cameras? Well, Russia was fairly well run. By the time of the revolution, but that was much later, 17. By the time of the revolution, they had much machinery, because I'm sure they had cameras there, but that's, we're talking about 50 years later.